All right, everybody. When it's time to help your community, sometimes you got to rip the runway to do it. Here we have Captain Clay Farmer, Fashion Show sponsor. We also have Ashley Fox, coordinator for Humanity in the Middle Fashion Show. You might also recognize St. Louis County Prosecutor Wesley Bell here. He's kind of stepping out, and you know we're kind of matching a little bit in the lavender, as you can tell. Let's go ahead and start with Ashley Fox, coordinator Humanity in the Middle Fashion Show. Humanity in the Middle, explain that one to me.
Well, actually, Clay here, he brought it to my attention that he wants to put together a project to raise money for these kids to go to Alabama A&M and other historical sites. So when he brought the fashion show up, I'm like, well, I've never put together a fashion show, but I know exactly what to do because I'm a local model here in St. Louis.
So you look like it. I'm like, you go, girl. I'm like trying to figure out how to walk like her. If I could just walk like her, just well, like, and not fall, if I could just do that. Captain Clay Farmer, Fashion Show sponsor. A lot of times when people are talking about helping children in the community, they're thinking about in the park, you know, bounce houses, stuff like that. They're not thinking an upscale event. Right. Why an upscale event for this?
Well, we wanted to do something to impact these kids positively, right? So this is what we started to make sure that these kids go to college, visit these historical sites, and to bridge the gap in the community between law enforcement and the community. So myself, Prosecutor Bell, Charlene Hughes with Beyond Housing, we all got together and put this, and it's self-funded. So we really, really, really need you guys to come out and support this thing. Support it, support it, support it, because we really do need it. And we have people here today, like our alum, Akaya. She's one half of a twin that went on the trip with us last year.
Let's go ahead and check out our models, too, because they're absolutely gorgeous. Let's see our first model here. Go ahead, come on out, sweetie. Go ahead, come on up. So what is she wearing?
She is wearing her own creation. This is Almost Twins creation, and she created this creation by herself.
Can you give
her and her sister.
Can you turn around for a second? Can we see what's on the back there? Oh my gosh, it is absolutely gorgeous. So we have some kid printership going on too here, right?
Yes.
All right, absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, ma'am. And let's go ahead and see our next model. She looks familiar. Is that our
this
other model?
This is actually her sister, and her, of course, like I said, they created these designs on their own.
Oh my gosh, absolutely adorable. Thank you so much. Now, obviously, somebody's ready to go to prom already. She skipped a few grades. Yes, girl, walk that walk. Go ahead, look in the camera. Tell me about this outfit.
Now, this was created by Almost Twins Creations.
Oh man, what is happening here?
They are phenomenal.
Do you guys design like business professional dress? I need to talk to you guys later. All right, thank you so much. And let's see this next piece. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous too.
Now this is Morgan, and she is modeling J&J swag.
Uh-huh.
So the designers are over here.
Oh my gosh.
And they created that.
Yeah, I see some swag in that one. Definitely love the rainbow. And let's go ahead. We can't forget about the gentleman.
Now this is Javon, and he is modeling Amelia's design, and it's called Let Me Dress You Up.
Let Me Dress You Up. It's absolutely gorgeous. I love that too, and I love the distressed jeans. Kind of relaxed, but pulled together, right?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, let's go ahead and make sure we get the dress code together. It is almost time for the Humanity in the Middle Fashion Show at the Jewel Event Center, August 11th from 3 until 6 p.m. You guys might want to go ahead and head on out to North County at 407 Dunn Road. Go to Eventbrite and just search Humanity. Community service never looks so good here on the 9 a.m. show.